It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
It's great to be here at the Manor Hospital, the hospital that we're very proud of. And it's even greater, if that's the wrong English, to welcome Noddy Holder to our town once again. It was a coincidentally has the honour that any town council, the highest honour that any town council can bestow, which is the freedom of the borough. I once speak for a very long time. I just want to advertise something. Okay. Keep this date in the diary. March the 27th, we're having a big do at the town hall. It's going to be a concert. Noddy is going to be there to play an important part in comparing and hosting the concert. There's a mayor's website, mayorofwalsall.co.uk, and when we've sorted everything out, we'll be putting in the details on the website and elsewhere. March the 27th. So without further ado, can we hand over to Noddy Holder?
Hiya all.
Hiya.
Thanks for turning out today. I know it's a cold day, but it's always great coming back to Walsall. I'd like to thank the Trust for inviting me down to switch on the lights. I like coming back to Walsall because it's the only place in the world you can understand what I'm saying. Anywhere else I go, if I go to America, I think I'm Australian. But it's great to be back in the town. And as you all know, I grew up here on the Beachdale. And started my first band at T.B. Riley School up in Bloxwich, which I know no longer exists. But I've seen a few faces I recognise today have turned out from my misspent youth. But I'm really proud of the town. I'm proud of the people. Black Country is the best in the world. Black Country people are the best in the world. Best sense of humour. And I hopefully I'll still fly the flag for the Black Country all around the world, because even though I've not lived here for many years, I've still got the accent, and I do try and promote the area wherever I go. We're going to be switching on the Christmas lights in a little while, I believe.
He's taking a picture here.
I like your t-shirt. Anyway, I'd just like to wish you a very Merry Christmas!
Thank you, Jackie, and thank you everyone for joining in. Let's give a big round of applause to Jackie and the band. And I'd like to introduce another very special person today, Jayden from the paediatric ward, who's come to help Noddy press the button and turn on the Christmas tree lights. So I wonder if we could give a big countdown. Start
ready,
from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well done for organising it.
This really isn't my comfort zone.
stop rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing. Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Holiday.